My name is Purity Mwende. I'm 17 years old. The University of Technology, taking Bachelor of Commerce in Year 3, Semester 1. I'm the school vice chairperson, and being the vice chairperson at such a young age has surprised so many of us, as they wonder how I'm 17 years old, I'm in school that year, and I'm in such a leadership position. To start with, in DeKUT there is timely completion of studies, and that can be explained by I joined school last year in May, and I'm now in 3.1. Secondly, our engineering labs are equipped with modern equipment. Also, in DeKUT, we do have annual mountain climbing event, which creates awareness of the endowment funds and also creates cohesiveness between the students and the administration. There is a conducive reading environment with two minimal disturbances. We have the work study programs, which helps the needy, whereby you are able to work and you get paid at the end of the semester. We have the coffee picking event, which I like it. It boosts you when you are broke. You go pick, then you are paid 100 shillings per day. Dedan Kimathi is the only university in Kenya whereby we have a conservancy. So our tourism students go for the training at the conservancy. We have the D-Hub whereby the students' ideas and projects are incubated, and also our engineering courses are accredited by the relevant bodies. The life in campus is not hard. It all depends on how you live. It depends on how you spend your time. It depends on how you manage your time well. I'll tell them to work hard. Campus is sweet, as for me. As for me, campus is sweet. I welcome you to join DeKUT.